Hi there, this is Peter Bosz talking. Well, I made a thing, it's called a Luna box, sorry, Luna mod, and well, you can make strange sounds with it. The design of the electronics for it I got from Make Magazine. Looked like a fun project to do. They built a wooden box, but I got a 3D printer. So I printed the box, so this is how it looked like. Ivan is a friend of mine, and it's going to be a little present for him. He is into electronics, electronic sounds, so I thought it was a nice gadget to give him. Well, I didn't print the knobs. I wanted to, but run out of time. you can switch it on. I've got it hooked up to my amplifier. You can use headphones, but it's more fun about over the amplifier. You can see a little light blinking. That's the tempo, and you can adjust that. I will turn it into a way down. Then you start with a simple push of the button. You got a small noise. Well, and basically you just fiddle around with it. Well, that was it, and it's impossible to get the same sound out of it every time, but it was fun to make, and I hope he enjoys it. Ivan Mod. He plays in a band called Soulstar. Check him out, they're quite good.